Hey, what's up, everyone? It's CrimsonXPsycho here. And today might finally be the last day we play this. After that, I'll probably be live streaming the game, just do a second playthrough on it, go for the trophies. And yeah, so today might be the last day I'm gonna be playing it. I think we actually have enough money. So first things first, before we go to last mission, I'm gonna go back to one of the other planets where I can upgrade my health. We should have enough now. So that will give us, well, yeah, more health, no shit. Alright, so that's gonna be the last level right there. Yeah, where is the gas planet? Okay, right there. So we're gonna go back here. We're gonna buy the last one. That'll give us, I think, 3 extra health. And that'd be a lot more help. Okay, cool. Let's grab this money real quick, just to get it. If anything, I might need to... What the fuck? So basically, if anything, I'm gonna need the rest of the money just to be buying, ammo. Because, from what I remember, when I did the last level a long-ass time ago, it was annoying as hell. Okay, now I just need to figure out where to go. Because I don't remember where this shit is. Was it up here? No, I don't think it was. Let's go back in here and let's look around. Where is it? I seriously forgot where that crap is. There's nowhere else I'm missing, right? Alright, now I'm just trying to rush just so I can get, try to find it. I think it's over here. I don't know. Where the hell is it? I know it said I can come back and buy it again, so... Let's show up. Oh, okay. Fuck, I should've looked at my map. First shit I did. I am so dumb. Okay, so it's this way then, right? Alright, so we're gonna have to kind of walk all the way back. You know what? No. I think it'd be quicker if we take this way. I think. So we're gonna take this way, and I think this would lead to the exact same shit. Yep. Oh, I'm surprised I didn't get hurt. Buy Ultra Nanotech. Nano this. Nice. Alright, so I think that was it. Yeah, so this plan's completely done. And we got max... whatever you want to call it, nanotech. And, some max health. Alright, that's all we're gonna do, and now we're gonna head off and go to the last mission. I just went... Wait, actually, no, that just gives me a gold bolt. There was... I got a thing that lets me open, like, a vault. Last episode. And it's, like, code something. I don't remember what it was. But I looked up what it was, because I was really curious. I thought maybe if it gave me a weapon or something, but all it gives you is a gold bolt, so I didn't really care. So, I'm not going to worry about it. It's whatever. I'm going to go for the gold bolts in my second playthrough, get those all done, and yeah. But right now, I just want to focus on story and have a good time. Oh, this mission's gonna be an ass. I do remember parts, like this is one of the main missions I remember from the game. Just because those guys that fly around, like the special units or whatever, they are so goddamn annoying. So hopefully I have enough rockets to deal with them so I can get through this entire level. And I have that phone, so if I need ammo I can call in, but it costs extra, which really sucks. So I need to make sure I have enough bolts to buy ammo if necessary. Anything new?
Nope. Hi there, Fuzzball. Oh, that's a nice one.
Yeah, and there's those assholes. Okay, so I guess I gotta start taking them out right now. That's one of them. And that's the second one. I don't wanna fight them. I remember these things from the beginning. What? How'd I miss? Alright. Anything else I need? I don't think so. Oh, you fucking assholes, man. I didn't see it drop anyone off. What was the point of that? Oh, there's people right there. And let's kill that one. And let's go for that one. I think last time I played this when I was a little kid, I wasted my ammo like crazy. So I actually played this time a lot more. And this is the main reason why I wanted to serve my ammo is for this mission, but it seems like I'm doing pretty good so far. Okay, there we go. Oh, they have a tank. That's great. You know what? Where's my visit bomb? Take that down. If I can get like a sand mice, that would be hella helpful right now. Oh shit, look at all those guys. Oh, and look, there's another tank. Oh, and another one of those. Oh my god. Please don't hit the tree. Nice. Can't hit that dude. Please go through the thing. There we go. Alright, for the take him down, I'm trying to think. For the tanks, I'm thinking about probably throwing down oh! Well, those are different. Okay, I got a visit bomb. I'm gonna use a visit bomb. Yeah, I don't really want to go near them. Let's see how this goes. Okay, yeah, that works great. So we're gonna use my visit bombs on the next one too. Oh man, I was not expecting it to shoot rockets. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing great. This is probably the best I've ever done this mission, so I'm pretty proud of myself. Okay, we're gonna send another visit bomb. Imagine if all those little things just jumped right in front of it. Whoa, that was some lag right there. Alright, well, we took them all down. That was good. Let's keep on. Isn't this where I found Clank? This is where I found Clank, right in this hole. This is where he crash landed. Hey, back up. I actually don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I got a hack. I was like, maybe it's like one of those tower ones where you have to, Alright, this shouldn't be too bad, hopefully. There we go. Whew, okay, we're doing great. I don't really know what to say. I mean, I'm kind of happy I'm doing great. I know that one of the skill points in the game, though, you have to finish this entire mission, and you only can use your wrench. You have to kill everything, I think, or 10 of them? I don't know. Is there even a way to look at skill points? I mean, this ain't the time or anything, but I was really curious. That's whatever. I think you don't get the skill point list until after this one is done with.
I got some great bargains.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to fall down. How do I get back up? Okay, gadgets. There we go. Oh, that's not what I want to do. There we go. Just gonna leave this water out just in case I need to use it again. Just the fact that how many of these guys are on this level, it makes it... I hope that hits him. I fucked up there. I didn't target him. I gotta wait till he moves over. Come on, dude. Please hit him. Okay, we're doing great. I was really worried there for a second. And there's more. This is where it gets to be really shitty. Because there's so many of them on this fucking level that it's just bullshit. And I never have enough rockets. I just have enough rockets to kill these guys. I can't miss any of them though. And that's all my rockets. That's not good. That's an invisible bomb over here. Take this one out. I don't know if I need to. I don't know if those ones will attack me. I mean, there have been when they do. There has been times when they do attack me, but I don't know if they'll attack me right now. What is this? Wonder what that is. So, but I don't want to take a chance. Oh my god, my heart just stopped for a second. Oh my god, I would have to kill all those things without any of the ammo. Please give me. I don't want Visibomb. I don't want that ammo either. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh asshole. Wait, I never even checked the map. Alright, so that's a secret area right there, that lasers, so I have to find a way to get there. I don't know if there's really anything here. Like, I don't even think there's really anything here. I mean, I don't know what I would think would be in there. I don't know. I don't got that much farther to go, so that's good. Okay, you are annoying as fuck. I don't want bomb glove ammo. Oh, you know what? You know what? You know what? Here, check this out. Check this out. Let's hopefully this works. They moved away. They moved. Are you shitting me? Shit, 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 shit. No, that's such a fucking bullshit. They need to give me a sniper rifle on this shit. I demand it. Okay, I don't know what the fuck to do. Let's see, what do we got? Alright, that's not what I want to use. Okay, what can we use? Shit, you know what I could have did? I could have used the suck cannon, and that would have been great if I didn't kill those things. That would actually, there's so many of these little guys, I could be using my suck cannon a lot more on this level. Should have realized that sooner. Okay, so we got the visibomb. You know, we can use the drones, actually. Okay, that's... I thought they'd go and kill him for me, but I guess not. There we go. And got some more ammo for that, which I'm very happy about. Okay, we're going back down. I don't like that gap at all. That gap is scaring the crap out of me. Okay, we're gonna send this bomb over here. Bye-bye. Yeah, those laser grids out there, it seems like they're really dropping FPS. We got this. Oh, there's some ammo, nice. So hopefully that'll give me the ammo I need. I haven't really seen any health. Oh, okay, this bomb ain't bad either. That's not what I need. Okay, we got... How much further we got? Oh my. Okay, that's dumb. So we're going. I thought the secret path was. Oh my god. Blah. Right, well, at least we're getting more ammo, I guess. It looks like there's no enemies here, so that's a plus, I guess. I shouldn't open my mouth. I should just keep my mouth shut. Don't say nothing because I just, that didn't work. I think there's a secret over here real quick. I want to see what's in it. Okay, because it says there's a secret, like... Let's try these. Let's see what if these guys can do anything. Please don't die. Okay, well they're a waste. They can't do shit. I'm a bad. back up. That way I can get a clean shot. Have that hit him. That dude. Alright, nice. And a visa bomb. And there's three more. I hate these guys so much. See, this is why this level is such an ass. Is because there are so many of these fucking dudes. Like, if you guys weren't here, this would be easy as hell. But just because of the number of these guys, it just makes it impossible. Not impossible, but just annoying. Oh, I hate myself. I really fucking hate myself. I didn't see that there. Really? All the way back here. I'm in utter shock right now.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I'm gonna give myself a ton of these. Fuck that. I'm fucking pissed. How fucking far am I? Oh, you fucking cunt. That's one thing I can't stand is the whole checkpoint system. Like, they put you way too far. Like, as far as I got, this is bullshit. Oh my god, I cannot believe I didn't see that fucking hole, dude. And I'm fucking really pissed off that I have to do all this crap again. I still got the phone too, but I think it costs like 200 per thing, so I'll pay like 2,000, but whatever. I'd rather just get this done with now. That has pissed me off so much that I lost. Like, are you kidding me? Really? 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 Yeah, that's bullshit how it put me all the way back here. I swear to fucking god, I'm... And another thing is another thing that pisses me off, is the fact that...
Hi there,
at least give me my ammo back, like... It doesn't save your ammo, so whatever you shoot by the time you die, so like say I used up all my ammo, by the time I'm back here, it don't fucking matter. I lost all of it. That's it. You'll need to use this. I know what I gotta use, chick. It's all good. I am so irritated. Like, if you can't tell in my voice, I'm very irritated. Like, that's bullshit. Fuck these guys. Fuck you, frog. I'm so fucking pissed. I'm just trying to focus on getting across this before I even do this shit. Boxes don't really all appear, like sometimes the ammo crates, like sometimes I'm lucky and the ammo crates will come back, which does make it a little bit easier, but if they don't, then that kind of makes it still a big piece of shit. I'm very irritated. Very irritated. I'm just going to say that. They could have put me a little bit closer. Like, that big old area with the water, that could have been a good checkpoint right there. Because, like, there's no enemies. Just a good area, like, to relax. And then, that was, like, right where I died, too. But that could have... Oh, my fucking God. Now that I know you don't get any checkpoints, I'm, like... I'm so worried. Nope. I need to fix my feet. Grab on. Let's go. Okay, so I got one left. Let's send this if there's anyone over there. I went right through it. That's nice. Oh, well, I made it back here, so that's good. Give me that ammo. Okay, where the hell is it? I need all the money I can get right now for the ammo I'm about to buy. Get the ammo right there, and hopefully we'll get some rockets. We got rockets. Okay, I'm gonna use my phone real quick. Right, how many rockets do I got? Okay, killed him. And we're gonna use the phone real quick. And call for some. Okay, so please don't be that much. Okay, so, yeah. So it's like 2,000 if I want to get... full ammo. Oh, there's the spot I fell through. Awesome. Here comes some more. Okay. Please don't die. I'm so cautious now. Like, okay, we got farther at least, so that's good. What the fuck is this? Are you shitting me? The developers are just like, go fuck yourself. Like, they don't even give a shit no more. They just threw all these guys to tell all of us to go fuck ourselves, basically. Wait, let me see. Where do I gotta go? Do I actually need to fight these guys? Because if I do, that is gonna fucking suck. Gadgets. Where's my water? I don't know, I'm gonna see, because if I have to fight all those guys, that's gonna suck. Maybe I can, like, let me swim underneath. I'm kinda thinking that, hopefully. I don't know why I'm thinking positive that's gonna let me fill that entire area with water. Like, when has this game been on my side? I already have a feeling I'm gonna have to fight all of them. Oh, there goes all my money. Oh, never mind. This makes more sense now. I'm cool with this. Let's get the last stuff I can get and let's go beat some shit. Yeah, make a clank. Okay, this is pretty badass. I like this. Let's keep going. Fuck all these frogs. I'm gonna stomp on all of them because how assholes they are. Ooh, this area. This has to be the last area, huh? Let's check. Yeah, this is the last area. This might be it. This might be the end of the game.
Hey! What the?
Imbeciles! After all the trouble you've gone through, you're about to die right where you started. It's so poetic.
This is it, Clank. Let's get him!
You might have been useful to me after all. Too bad you chose the wrong
side. Ah, fuck you, dude. Oh, that is horseshit. Oh, I hate this dude. I really do.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Oh my god, I hate this foe so goddamn much. I gotta buy ammo for all this crap. Alright, I need a check sign. Okay, we're just going off the map now. Okay. This guy's a real pussy, isn't he? Like, he's the one running away right now. Like, he turns small and then he runs. Okay, let's see how my little buddies do. Okay, they might not do so good here. Go get him! Go fuck him up! Yeah, go beat him up. Go get him, go get him, go get him, go get him! Holy shit! God, damn, am I winning? What's going on now? Oh, what an a-hole. Alright, so we gotta hurry up and jump across all this crap, I guess, before it falls apart. Oh my god! Really panicking right now. Like, imagine if I die right now and it puts me all the way back to where I was. Oh, I'd probably just quit. Like, fuck this. So I am happy I got that extra health before I came here. I mean, I haven't really lost that much. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Can you fucking equip your goddamn shit? What are these? Do I have to worry about these? Are they gonna follow me? Oh, you're an asshole. Hitting him. Can you stay still for a quick second and just let me kill you? I have no idea what the hell I can use right now. Like, I have no idea what would be good against him. I mean, because I have to get next to him just to even hit him, so... I, like, have no weapons that are, like, for long range. These are, like, the only weapons I had. They actually could do it, like, from a distance. Which really sucks. Alright, let's try this. Can you stop running? I hate this dude so much. I feel like that was like my perfect time right there to hit him. Come on, come on. Oh, nice ammo. Where did this all come from? Oh no, they're targeting all the other crap. And I ran out of ammo. This is like the worst boss fight ever for me right now. I have to make sure I hit him. Let's see how this goes again. I feel like that actually worked a lot better this time. I'm sorry, my little buddy. Dude, this shit is like lagging really bad. Okay, where do I go? Okay, we're doing pretty good though. We're doing pretty good. Not gonna lie, we're surviving. I mean, kind of. We're almost dead, actually. I really like it if I can go back to being giant Clank again.
So it has come to this. Once I step on this ignition switch, a countdown will commence. The end of which signals the destruction of your pitiful world.
There must be another way to make a home for your people.
You think that's what this is about? Who do you think polluted our last world?
I did.
This is about one thing and one thing only. Cash! And lots of it. You see, I've been paid for every square inch of my new world. Once the inhabitants move in, I will begin polluting this world as well. Then the whole thing starts all over again. Ah, brilliant.
Why, you evil little...
Save it, Clank.
Okay, then.
Stop that timer.
Power slam that button to terminate the countdown. To power slam, jump, press the R1 button.
How long do I have?
Power
my god, I'm gonna die. Give me the health! Oh, that barely saved me. You know what? Wait. I need to gadget out, you know. Just give me a moment, dude. You gotta make a phone call. Give me a minute.
I got some great bargains for you today.
I'd rather just buy it. I mean, fuck it. Oh my god. How much shit does it take to kill this dude? Oh my god, what the fuck are these? Holy fuck, this is annoying now. Okay, I need my glove of doom. Let these motherfuckers deal with all this bullshit. Oh, that works too. Come on, dude, just die. God, stop fucking hovering. Oh, what? I didn't know I could do this. Am I not gonna get closer to him? I guess not. Come on, dude, just die already. You are like the most annoying fucking dude ever. Okay, what do we got now? What can we use? I could try a mind glove, I guess. Fuck you. Should have health now, at least, I guess. That's something.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Let's get ammo for that. Don't need ammo for that. Don't need ammo for that.
Oh, that's a nice one.
Let's get ammo for that. Oh, man, this boss sucks. I'm recording for 43 minutes now, and I hate this dude so goddamn much. It's not like I go way longer than usual, just because of this boss. Oh, by the end of next playthrough, when I'm live streaming it and shit, I'm gonna get the rhino, and I'm gonna. Are you fucking kidding me? We're back here. Oh my god, that is fucking horseshit. I'm very upset. Like, are you kidding me? Really? Like, I hate how this game is now. Like, I have good memories and shit, but honestly, it's really bullshit for how it saves shit. Like, give me my ammo back. Let me restart from where I started. Oh my god, I thought we were going back to where, like, we were. Why can't I just be Giant Clank? At least then I gotta deal with bullshit. Yeah. going into really try hard mode. Like, I don't even want to talk now. I just want to fucking kill this dude. Can you just burn in hell, bro? Okay, what can I use? I guess I can use this. I didn't think of this before. That's where we're good. Fuck you, dude. No, the ammo. I want the ammo. Oh my god, I need the ammo. Please don't tell me that she has like a timer or anything. Like, I can get the ammo real quick because I need this ammo. I want more of this gun. Yeah, this gun is working great against the boss. I want more of it. All the ammo. Oh shit, everything did fall. Okay, yeah, we're gonna get the fuck off it before it actually falls, because I'm actually kind of terrified. Okay. Gadgets. Okay, well, we're doing better now. We're doing a lot better. Okay. We got to this part pretty quick this time, so that's good. Do I have to listen to this shit again? Okay, cool. Thank you for not making me listen to your boring-ass shit, dude. I swear to god, I hate this fucking, whatever the fuck I am. I'm a cat, I guess. Oh, you are just one of the biggest cunts in the world, dude. Oh my god, can you fuck off, dude? Let's just drain that pretty health of yours. Oh my god, please fuck off, dude. Yes, look at the ammo. See, if he destroys them, it looks like you get a lot more ammo. Okay, we are totally fucking this dude up right now. We're doing great. Oh my god. Okay, well, he drained his health a shit ton, so that is great. Let's switch it up again. I don't want to use the quick select because I usually get hit when I'm doing that, so. Oh my god, I fucking hate this dude. Just gotta be a cunt, dude. Oh my god, these little fucking robots are annoying. Okay, let's go back to this. I got 50 ammo. That should be good enough to do something. Oh my god, I... Oh my god, run! Yes, you fucking asshole. What is this? Okay. I'm trying to figure out what I can do, because this is just like so much shit going on. So I'm out of those, out of that. I guess I can start throwing my glove of bomb, my glove of doom around. See what happens with that shit. Oh, you're a dick. What are you doing? Okay, now you're just being an asshole. Okay, I don't know what the fuck to do. Can this defend me if I put that on? I don't know what to throw at this dude. He's gonna fucking kill me. Okay, and the little drones cannot protect you, so... I don't know what the fuck to do. Ammo! Ammo, fucking all ammo I need right now. Ammo, 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 ammo. Oh my god, yes. Please die, please fucking die, dude. Alright, let's just fucking empty this shit into him. Oh my god, this shit is so close. Okay, okay, we are... Let's hope my little robots can come to the rescue. I'm praying on them right now. Oh, I think I got him. I think he's done. I think it's done. I think it's done. We did it. We did it.
Ratchet? What's up? You know, this time I am thinking what you're thinking.
Oh, so I guess we're gonna blow up his planet. Nice. I'm just gonna grab the ammo. You know, just in case something else happens. I don't wanna deal with it. So, gonna be prepared for anything. So I guess this is it. We're gonna blow up that planet.
This can't be good.
Phew. That was close. Clank, you can pull us up now.
The servos in my arm appear to be broken.
Broken? As in fall to our deaths broken?
Yes.
That was close! Thanks!
My arm appears to be badly damaged.
Ah, you'll be all right.
Where the hell's he going?
Hey, Tin Can!
He really does love me.
Where do you think you're going? We still need to fix that arm.
Is that what it is? Is that it? That's pretty cool, I guess. Well, that was a good game. I enjoyed it. Oh, yeah, I guess that's it. Okay, well, that was cool. I really enjoyed that game. It brings back a lot of good memories. I got hella pissed off at the end, though. That shit was really bullshit. But, yeah, I enjoyed the game. I like the story to it and stuff. And I... Because this is from the HD collection on PlayStation 3. So... I want to do the second one and third one. I want to do all the Ratchet and Clank games down the line, but after this, I'm going to be recording Limbo. And if you guys haven't seen that game, it's a pretty cool game. I've beaten it before, but I never played it on my Xbox One, so I thought I'd try it out. And I'm probably going to be live streaming this on my Twitch channel, just to do the second playthrough, and just to enjoy it. I don't know if I'm going to be, I don't know yet if I'm going to upload it to YouTube when I live stream this. I don't really feel like I should, because I mean, I'm done with the campaign. That's all I was really trying to do. So I'm thinking maybe when I live stream this, I'm just going to live stream it, and then that's basically going to be it. So when I live stream it, my main goal is to basically get all the trophies in the game, which is basically doing all the skill points. And sorry, my mouth is kind of dry. So I'm going to be doing that. I need to go pick up my nephew. What time is it? I really enjoyed this game. I love the Ratchet and Clank series. I think the entire series is awesome, and I remember when I was a kid, I played a lot of it. I played a lot of Ratchet and Clank when I was little. Whenever a new one came out, I always wanted to get them. And when PlayStation 3 came out, my sister got one, and so I never had one until my and when she got one, it took for a long ass time just for her to let me play it. And so when I got to play it, I bought a ton of Ratchet and Clank games. Like, I bought the PlayStation 2 disc ones, all the Ratchet and Clank games. I got every single one, just because I wanted to play them all. And I don't think this was out yet, the HD collection. So. The PlayStation 3 we had was a, one of the PlayStation 3s that had, backwards compatibility, PlayStation 2 games, but that got stolen from us, and now that I hear about it, that was actually a rare one we had, because, like, you can't get those no more, where it has back compatibility and stuff, so that was a pretty cool thing, but the game ran like shit on it. Like, the game had such a bad FPS issue when you played it. It would just constantly, like, you could just, it was...
Do you have a problem with unwanted hair? Okay. Is painful itching in your nether regions causing you undue embarrassment? Do you just plain stink? Then you need this, the Gadgetron Personal Hygienator. Hi, I'm Steve McQuark. And this little baby can take care of any grooming needs that are just too much trouble for you to handle yourself. Allow me to demonstrate. Oh, mommy.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
Fuck. Okay. Fuck, where the fuck was I? But, I was talking about. So, I had every Ratchet and Clank game, had them all. It got stolen, but, yeah. So, basically, what I want to do is, I want to go back and play all of them. Like, even the PlayStation 3 ones, because I got the ones that were out at the time, and I enjoyed them. But I want to go back and play them all again. And once I want to get a PlayStation 4 and get the new Ratchet and Clank. Basically, it's just a remake of this one, but it still sounds pretty cool. And so, yeah, so that's going to be it. I hope you guys enjoyed the series. I hope you guys stay tuned for the next series, which will be Limbo. And later down the road, I'll be doing number 2. Maybe after I'm done live streaming the second playthrough on this, then I'll come back and start playing that. It just depends. But yeah, so cause I might go from Limbo and then I might play something else. I don't know. We'll see. So I'm going to end it there. This one went really longer than I wanted it to. Like, it went really long. I'm doing on an hour now. Like, yeah, so... Alright, well, that's going to be it for today, guys. I'm going to let it go for a little more. If nothing happens, I'm just going to cut this part out. But I'm going to let it go just in case there's another cutscene or anything. I'm going to press start a new game. So, thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have a great day. Peace out.